Hi guys, this is a video on how to take outline notes. So I'm just going to start and tell you what you need. So first you're going to need a pencil, any kind of pencil, wood or mechanical. Maybe an eraser. I really recommend high polymer eraser, it's amazing. A sheet of paper. Yeah, a sheet of paper. I recommend college ruled since middle school you're gonna need to write a lot, so yeah. That's my writer right there. And a textbook. So yeah. Ugh, my fingers look so gross. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's just get started. So first you're gonna need to write. So just like right here, like on the corner of your paper, right there, you're gonna write your heading. Okay. Only you can see without me holding camera. Okay, so you're gonna write your name first. Sorry for my ugly handwriting right now. Just writing really fast. Well, not really. But yeah, you gotta write your period, and then you write number, and then you write the subject. So it's gonna be period 4, social studies. I just write it really fast. I can say SS instead of writing out the whole thing. And then I'm gonna write down the date. Let's just label our outline paper, and let's write chapter 2, section 1 notes. Or you can write add outline. I forgot to write that. See, that's why you need your eraser, people. Okay, so I just put a character and put outline. Okay, so right here, next to the red margin thingy, I don't know, you write in Roman numeral 1, and then I'm just gonna put like that, okay? Or you could just put a dot. Okay, so I understand that like this is the whole section, right? But I'm not gonna write the Nile Valley for that, since I was supposed to write it as part of the heading, but whatever. We're just gonna write the red heading, which is settling the Nile, and yeah. Okay, as you can see, I already wrote the heading, the title, and settling the Nile. So under like where the E is in settling, I'm gonna write A, and then I'm gonna put dot, and then I'll put the slash thingy, curve. I'm gonna call it the curve. Okay, and then I'm gonna write the mighty river. So, what my teacher taught me is like not to care about this, since that's just the start beginning of the section thingy. So we're just gonna write the mighty river. Okay, so now under the T, I'm gonna write the actual regular number 1, and I'm gonna put the dot and curve. I'm gonna count how many paragraphs there are. And so there's 1, 2, 3, and that's just part of the third. So it's 3 paragraphs, so we need a second and third number. So we're just gonna read the section thing, all 3 paragraphs, and for each paragraph we're gonna write 4 words about that paragraph. And it doesn't need to be a complete sentence, you just have to write notes, 4 words about that paragraph. So I'm just gonna write that and get back to you. Okay, so I wrote all 3 things already, and I just wrote what I could understand So yeah, you can put commas just to tell you numbers do count as one word. So yeah, see, like 4,000, that's really one word. So yeah, normally I would write like the actual word too, since it's like you're not supposed to write like that unless it's like a number bigger than 25. So I just went ahead and wrote B, a sheltered land, and you just go. And you just go on and keep doing your outline until where it stops. So like when you finish doing a sheltered land and you write down all the paragraph numbers, you get to start a new one and write the Roman numeral 2 and write the river people. And if you want, I'll do another video about outlining. If you want, just tell me and I'll do a part 2 of this. But yeah, that's it for today. And sorry, this video was kind of quick. I recommend watching this another video, like kind of like this. It's by xnaivix, and I'll put an annotation of the video. Bye.